There must be a God. I believe it's true, 'cause I can see His love when I look at you. And He must have a plan for this crazy life.
'Cause He brought Hi, Kenneth William Graham. I'm committed by this vow to you, Ashley Odell Ogle, to be my better half and my best friend. You and I are joined as one by this covenant before God. I commit myself to you, to love you as Christ loved the church and gave Himself for it. You will be safe and protected for the rest of our lives. In accordance with the Word of God, I leave my father and my mother and cleave to you as a godly husband. You and I were meant to be, and you and I will always be together forever. I love you, Ashley.
Ken, I believe that God put you in my life to show you that something as true as our love is real and possible. You're my best friend, my soulmate, my better half, and my love. I, Ashley Ogle, in faith, honesty, and love, take you, Kenneth Graham, to be my wedded husband, to share with you God's plan for our lives together, united in Christ. I promise as your wife to support you and be there for you no matter what comes our way, to cheer you up when you are down and to help you celebrate all of our accomplishments. I will stand by your side through the good times and bad, with every challenge and joy life brings us. I will love you forever, Ken. With this ring, I vow to you my love, faithfulness, and commitment.
Only words, and I pray every day will be the proof that I mean what I say. Your smart mouth drawing me in and you kicking me out. You got my head spinning, no kidding, I can't pin you down. What's going on in that beautiful mind? I'm on your magical mystery ride. And I'm
so Ken, many congratulations. It's absolutely a fantastic day. Of course I had to fly over, so happy to be your best man. All the best. Enjoy the honeymoon. Let me know how it goes. Give me a little call from the top of the mountain.
Hi, Ken and Ashley.
Congratulations.
I'm so happy we're here to witness the wedding. And
it's absolutely beautiful.
It really is. And we wish you a long and happy marriage. Mm-hmm. And I can't wait for the future. Congratulations is one thing. And I love you both.
Father God, we thank you so much for this beautiful day today. We thank you for this union, Lord. We pray your abundant provision and blessing on Ken and Ashley, Father.
I'm winning, 'cause I give you all of me, and you give me all of you. How many times do I have to tell you? Even when you're crying, you're beautiful too. The world is beating you down. I'm around through every mood. You're my downfall, you're my muse, my worst distraction, my rhythm and blues. I can't stop singing.
Pam introduced me to this shy girl. And before I knew it, this shy girl turned into the beautiful lady she is and one of my closest friends. We've shared all the laughter and tears, and this girl has been by my side through everything, and I couldn't imagine my life without her. I'm so happy that we ran into Ken at the beach. I would tell you that story, but it's already out of the bag. He's this great guy who takes care of her and is there for her through everything. I've never seen two that are so close and so perfect for each other.
Ken, I'm giving up a lot today. Ashley means the world to me. You better take good care of her, and I know you will. This is the happiest I've ever seen Ashley O'Dell Ogle. You guys make the cutest couple, and I wish nothing but the best and happiness.
Marriage is not about finding the person that you can spend your life with, but rather it's finding that person that you can't spend your life without. And I think Ashley and Kenneth have definitely found that in each other today.
My head's underwater, but I'm breathing fine. You're crazy and I'm out of my mind. 'Cause all of me loves all of you. Love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your give you all.